open up on seven. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, oh yeah. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, Copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your vaults rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zord Doom. The Iron Holding of Valor. Ah!
Greetings, new fish. I'm
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet & Clank Hollow game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Hollow film. Yeah, it's pretty good. If you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Hollow film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a...
Chose article.
All the film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place
too long. Tak já jsem se díval, jestli zašel moje říkám, jestli náhodou ne. No one will ever hear my
side. I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Aha, jdu ho zkusit. Je ti líp? No, seš magor.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim, you're here.
Já si myslím, že bez antibiotik to nestrážíš.
Down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts.
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No,
Now get on that bolt crank.
Jak musím, tak když jsem nemocnej, tak jsem nemocnej.
Does that ship look mag lifted to you? Get on that bolt crank, come on! Look at this thing. Avionics fried, CPU fried, even the gosh darn gravity coils fried! Oh, you really did a number this time, kid. Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up. Do you see something flashing?
Yep, left side looks good.
It's a miracle. On to the afterburner lights. Look down. You see something?
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space worthy after all.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so, Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine. Last night at approximately 8:13 our time, Planet Tanimuno fell to the...
Sith bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni Wrench.
He's down.
In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping.
Duma siempre true. Dělám to, bychom mohli předělat počítač, víš? Do další místnosti. Tak musím upravit de facto všechno.
Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Tak jdi do furt posila, jo? Já ty lidi asi začnu mazat. Už jen taky sere. Těžce. Jako kdybych to hrál, neřeknu. Tak já to měl, že? Předtím z toho. Já jsem to chtěl hrát. Jenže čestě řekl, že to hrát nebude. Pak a pak teď už to hraje. Že? Jak se takhle, že? Takže asi tak nějak.
His enemy is vanquished. Ratchet forged ahead. His destination, destiny.
Kdyby to předtím takhle neodsoudil, tak jsem to hrál. Tak jsem se na to vysral.
Maybe he was just saving up bulks so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
No, omrzelo to docela hodně. Je to divný, jo, tak jako není to špatný, ale nějak tak Far Cry se dá hlavně dohrát strašně rychle. To je právě to, jako... Jasně. Jde tě jenom o princip, ne?
Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles.
Many of you have been asking for tips, sage advice, if you will.
Good work. Now keep moving to the next part of the course. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms. Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor.
If you see me at the event, please do not run up and insist on shaking hands. My mighty vice-like grip has been known to shake the confidence of even the most heroic of men.
And awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
No.
Solana Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. Things up. We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Good job, recruit. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or
nice. Whoa, looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Another one down. Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
Jasně. To má blokovanou scénu. Ono to má normálně. To má blokované scény za tři.
Just run to the vent. He might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect. You never disappoint.
Feeble Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless Defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
You're running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Was a little close for my liking.
Ah, po mně vstřel. Ke obří zadek.
Suddenly the Defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines. But where to throw it?
You're like really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman.
Well, thank you.
I've got him right where I want him. You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket. Water! Ah!
Thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
No. Yeah, cool. Jako Carmageddon nebo Cage?
Were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Some crap.
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
So? To jo. A to prase je jednoduchý docela. Ne. A jedno máš v kanále? To prase. Právě že víš. Ty jsi to v kanále nezabil ještě, tam jsi ještě nebyl. U kterého jsi bossa?
Faced with a test of his skills, Ratchet panicked. All he needed to do was shoot a target.
Impressive shooting.
this work. Information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet was in a bad way.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Tady teďka něco tady rechtá tady to. Už nevím, co si říká. Tady jdu.
Drek has given it. We gotta look for some defect.
It's not that bad. Back there, 4 feet in the sun. This is nature. We never had any of this back on.
The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Thank you.
podívám se za chvilku.
Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
Mali momentos. Říká.
Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us.
To neznám.
Wait a second. Is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first. Let's use that vendor and put this to good use.
The depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
are these things?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the Warbots.
No.
Guys, get ready.
Stop. To je takový crash. Chápu. Akorát, že tady tohle můžeš ještě vylepšovat.
A lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the Lost so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain.
Thank you.
course, Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
О, вот я сам запомнил, что сможу утопит.
Attention, invading Blarg. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion. You're avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you.
Выспался с трошку. Фигува. Ну, все всего начатку.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Some nanotech.
Když pinkat, jo, tak si to užij, když pise hlavně. Ale budu zítra dlouho hrát. Je mi krásně, jo. Ty to budeš stítit. Už ho máš tu pěkně na kečup. Ciao.
doubt that's the last of them.
More of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistance. This is Adnan Buckwash, mayor of the Toad Rock Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Thank you. I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, has this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero. Oh, and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from the
Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make Salesman of the Month. I did it.
Bad guys, get ready. They keep coming.
Oh, you're swimming in bulk. Yes. Time to spend some. Come and buy a Pyrocitor.
Enemies clear. Well done.
Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
you jumped and jumped and seriously, what's with all the jumping?
For a pyrocitor, and what do you know? I have one in stock.
These darn Blarg have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here.
Oh, hello there.
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first...
for you. just might make my quota this week. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one.
Not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
Which planet should we go to? Skids. We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat. Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blarg transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers. Activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch.
systems restored.
Lark transport down.
He took out another ship.
Whoever's doing heroic things up there, this is our turf.
No offense, Captain, but we kinda need the help right now.
Another transport down.
It appears there are only three ships left.
Yeah, another one down.
Just two more ships.
Yes, we're on a roll.
One ship left. Thanks, guys. Looks like you got all the transports. But we still gotta take out that warship.
The Warbot's armor is made of a raritanium alloy. If we could propel a Warbot at the ship with sufficient velocity, I believe it would penetrate the hull.
Awesome! And how do we do that?
Your weapon package includes a mag booster. I am rewriting the software to isolate the Warbot's armor. Ah, there. You should now be able to pick up Warbots using the mag booster.
Okay. Oh, that's not good.
Let's try this out.
It appears we can repair our ship with the nanotech those Blarg saucers leave behind.
Mag booster active.
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster. We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Gotcha!
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass.
We got some! Oh boy, we're going down!
There should be some Warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster. Hey, Warbots! Time to go home! Locking on! Release Warbots! Return to sender! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha-ha! One in a million! Let's do it again. Hit it!
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you make another pass. Warbots successfully magnetized. Setting course for Blarg warship.
We can pick up a few more. Gotta make another pass. Steady. Steady. Now!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Engage! Warbots in tow. Now let's head toward that warship.
We have enough power for a few more Warbots if you...
Release! Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go?
Super. Holding the face button.
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problem is too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if like your cat ran away, you just made some for one. Chances are we need to take the invasion, but otherwise. No problem, too small.
Hey, why don't you upgrade the proton drum?
Lombax and a defect could be anywhere. Needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. All the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, some problem is too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if like your cat ran away and there's an invasion on Perua. Chances are we need to take the invasion.
Here comes some more Blarg.
Thank you.
Ještě kousek do lidu.
Hey Ratchet, are you at Al's place yet?
Almost there.
Oh, that is killing me. You think you would have had Victor Von Ion drag that clown up to the train? I see him. Let's get him.
He's down. I've died and gone to nerd heaven.